Beginners can follow along, let's go. First, find a photo of your favorite movie, maybe a screen grab from a certain scene, and copy and paste it into Photoshop. Now we can press W on our keyboard to go to the magic wand tool, and then use select subject to make a quick selection around our subject. Add a layer mask and it will automatically cut the background out. Now I'm just using the lasso tool to make a selection around the hand so I can quickly delete it. Now I just wanna patch that right side by duplicating my main image, flipping it horizontally, and then just using a layer mask with a soft round brush to mask out the area that I want gone. I also use the warp tool to make sure the suit's matched up. Now we can merge both of those layers together. To smooth the bottom out, I'm just painting with a black soft round brush on a new layer mask. Now press T on your keyboard and start typing out the title of your movie or whatever you want it to say with your favorite font. It does not matter as long as it fits the vibe of the movie that you're going for. Don't be scared to warp your text and play with the kerning to get the desired results that you're looking for. I created a new layer and filled it with black so I can go up to filter, render, and lens flare. This will make my composition look a lot more interesting. And you already know I have to use my style bender template that's sold on my website at charliepingas.com.